emergency now you have, how severe was your pain? Can you just...
When I came in, my pain was, I can say, between 4 and 5.
Between 4 and 5.
Yeah.
And how are you feeling now after the epidural?
I don't feel anything at all. There's okay. No pain. I don't feel the pain at all.
Okay. And would you like to walk, take a stroll?
Yeah, actually now I want to because the numbness is much lesser.
Okay.
Initially I had a little bit of shivering.
Okay.
When they put the second dose.
Okay.
And otherwise it was okay. Now I want to walk because I'm feeling a lot of discomfort.
Then we'll just check with the operation that everything is fine from their side.
Yeah.
And we'll again check your motor blockade. And if everything is fine, then probably we'll make you walk. Other thing is, we'll get back to you again once you deliver.
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah, just yeah. Hopefully it should be yeah. Normal.
Thank you. Would you like to say anything?
Well, regarding pain, you know, she's pretty sensitive to pain.
Mm-hmm.
But the slightest of the pain, she normally is very sensitive. My son gave her a light tap, she would scream. So, and with my understanding of what labor is, probably to the movies or hearing it, supposed to be pretty painful and a lot of sound around. It's quite remarkable, you know, the way she's been and, you know, she's in fact reading something quite, I was asking her, this is what label, like, it's not too much there to it.
We'll get back to you again after delivery.
Sure.
Yeah.
And we see that you're comfortable all throughout your labor.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.